Wrote Hopper Patrika Darbo originated the role of Shirley Spectra on The Bold and the Beautiful. She recently popped up on sister soap The Young and the Restless to have a chat with granddaughter Sally to do some family bonding. Alas, now, Darbo's loved ones are reaching out to her in light of a deep personal loss she has experienced. Today our sweet Reese crossed the rainbow bridge, Darbo shared on Instagram, posting a photo of her beloved dog. To say we're sad is an understatement. But the joy she brought far outweighs our grief. Thank you Dr. B and everyone at the Burbank Veterinarian Offices. Hug your fur babies tight for they are here too short a time. Darbo's post was flooded with messages of support and sincere condolences. I'm so sorry Patrika, wrote a fan. I am taking your advice and loving up my two babies now. Sending you hugs and lots of love at this sad time. Tanya pepped her response with heart emojis to drive home her support of Darbo and what she is going through. Darbo's a primetime Emmy winner for her role on the digital series Acting Dead. However, she's best known to daytime fans for her runs on Days of Our Lives, BB, and now, YR Darbo debuted on Days in 1998 as Nancy Wesley, the conniving wife of Dr. Craig Wesley. She played on the show until 2005 and later, began recurring on Days after daughter Chloe returned to the story canvas. Darbo last reprised Nancy in the dual-act digital drama series Days of Our Lives, Last Blast Reunion. In 2017, BB did a revival of the Spectra Gang. Darbo created the role of Shirley, the sister of Sally and the grandmother of Sally's namesake Sally. Darbo's other roles include parts on digital dramas The Bay, Ladies of the Lake, and Studio City. Soap Hub sends sincere condolences to Darbo at this difficult time. The Bold and the Beautiful airs weekdays on CBS. Check your local listings for airtimes.